Welcome back to Positively Milwaukee. A cemetery is full of history, and a local group is trying to make sure that history is preserved. Charles Benson has more from the Union Cemetery in Slinger about cemeterians cleaning headstones.
Water is your best friend. You always wet the stone first.
Over the last 5 years, Rex Melius has gotten pretty good at making headstones look like new. Learning this skill started with a personal project.
I visited my mother's grave about 5 years ago, and it was full of lichen.
So he reached out to see what could be done to clean her headstone.
And from there it took off, and 5 years later we're up to 2,800 followers worldwide.
Now, the cemeterians get calls from all over asking for advice or for someone to come by to clean and repair an old memory.
Everybody had a life at one time, whether it was a day, a month, a year, or a lifetime, and we feel that they're all worth preserving.
Rex and his team spend time re-leveling headstones. They repair cracks and scrub out dirt.
Got to use a little muscle and elbow grease.
He also uses a chemical mixture to kill lichen, a crusty, slow-growing plant.
Which is not only safe for us to use, but it's also safe for the environment.
When you first spray it on, that cleaner leaves this orange tint, but eventually it'll turn white like these stones.
Some of the stones they can cure within a week.
It's certainly a lot of hard work, but Rex has learned about founding families, community tragedies, and war veterans' heroism.
We feel that that's all part of the history of the community, and it should be remembered.
And Rex says cemeterians work all over the Milwaukee area. Their schedule is pretty full this summer, but you can find them on Facebook if you'd like to request a headstone cleaning. They do it all for free. We have a link on our Positively Milwaukee Facebook page.